Okay. Wow, this guy's name is crazy. Oh my god, I'm already. Oh my Oh man, the freaking Butterfingers. Playing Pokemon Go and then going to Melee is like night and day, dude. Oh my god, dude. Frickin' Fox. Hey, Cry, my ice sheep. How are you doing? Yeah, a lot of people don't, either my season survivor. Like, people don't like or they love. It's no in between. Oh my god. I blotched that one. Yeah, man. Ugh. My hands are definitely not warmed up for Melee. Oh, I'm in a bad position. It's like your third favorite? Yeah, a lot of people love to either like it or hate it. My season is a train wreck. I'd love to play with better players, but you know, you gotta play with the hand you were dealt, right? But that's just my luck, though. I don't necessarily always have the best luck. Hey, Kid Flash, what's up? Do you want a 3 out of 5, Kid Flash? Let me know if you do. Because sometimes people just sub to support me, and sometimes people want to sub to play me, so. Let me know. But thank you for the sub, Kid Flash. I appreciate it a lot. I'm just starting to play again with some Melee. So I'm still a little bit rusty, but you know, can't always not be rusty at Melee. Unless you play a lot. Oh my gosh. Oh Okay. Oh, I stopped his forward B with a jab. That's so hard to do on net play. Or react to, anyways. Oh. Fudge. Wait. Lifeline. Lifeline. Wait. So, you want to play Kid Flash or just summon the support? I don't know what you want. I don't know what I was saying. The laters as if you're just supporting, right? But thank you. Oh my god. I just chilling to watch some good old melee. Okay. Thank you. Oh, no. Back throw? Oh my. Ivan. Okay. That should kill him. I can't space that. God, this guy's playing so safe. He's playing so safe. I almost died there, cause wow. I really hate this stage. Guys, camming me so hard, dude. Oh my god, dude. Thank you. Got him with his pants down. He's just like standing there waiting and camping on platforms the whole entire time. Dude, everybody plays Fox. Like, what the fuck? It's Fox and Falco. And like some Sheiks here and there, and like majority some Falcons, but it's all Fox. Oh, I'm dead. Maybe I'm dead. I'm dead. I can't shoot with Isaiah. He doesn't play melee. I took his jump with an up smash. Oh my god, I shot a force smash there. You want Santi? Santi's in Colombia, so. Oh, that sucked. He caught me. Oh my, I fucked up there. That was unfortunate. Can you just spam me all smashes at the end, dude? Special guest? Isaiah was a special guest for a Smash Ultimate tournament? Serious? There's no way. Impossible edgeguard? What am I doing? That was insta death. So he wasn't playing, he was just... Yeah. I was surprised he didn't hit me there. I was surprised he didn't down air me there. Can't play right now? Yeah, I'm okay. I don't want to play Heat Pit right now, dude. I'm so tired. I'd definitely lose if I played Heat Pit right now. You're right, though. You'd probably beat me. My reaction's so trash right now. What? That was kind of shitty. My sword dance hit him with a phantom. Come on, dude. Let me roll. That was bad. Oh, he got so lucky. Oh god. Come on. The jersey came? That's good for you, Tommy. Does it fit? That's the most important question. Ooh, that Tipper was a monster. Oh, I thought he was gonna go up. Most everybody goes up there. Oh god, bad DI for me. Oh, can I make this? Oh. I got scared. Man, I'm flubbing today. It fits good? That's nice. That almost killed me. That did kill me. Dude, that Tipper hurt. Oh, come on! I had him too. Come on, dude. Brah. Come on, my counter didn't come out. I hate that play, dude. I feel like my inputs never come out. Okay. Oh. That laser almost got me. Okay, I'll take this. I can't take that. He's trying to go for that angle. Oh my god, I knew he was going up there. Okay, this time he went down. Unedgeguardable? Come on. I think I'll be able to do that there. Jeez. Oh no! Okay, I'm fine. Nice angle. Bad position to be in. That's so stupid. Oh, I can't believe I didn't like grab into there. This guy's angles are really good. He has really good angles. Ah! Oh, I missed the dash tag. You don't want to be like facing Fox's back, just asking to die. Didn't mean to do that. This is smashing out was crazy there. Oh, come on. Can't get around these back airs, dude. Okay, we're around the back airs. They're too broken. Do you know what happened to Virgil? Who's Virgil? Samus. Oh, come on, I shielded that. Why didn't he down smash me? There we go. Samus is not the funnest to play. What are these names? Kids these days. Now he's camping me with lasers? The fuck? I forgot, I can't edgeguard that. What the fuck is... What's wrong with these kids? What's wrong with these kids nowadays? What kind of name is that? And why would he rage quit? After he camping me. God dang it, dude. Ugh! God dang it. Yeah, I don't know, man. People are toxic. Oh my. How did they hit me? Oh, I got caught. I caught me. Well, my Nair didn't come out. It's all good, man. Oh man. Dead. GG's. I got confused with the red color. Oh, I messed up there. Oh my god! I'm dead. I'm dead. Aw, oh, I messed up a lot that game. They can't get up. He missed his jump. I think he double jumped there. Oh my. How do I miss? Oh, couldn't dash. Oh, I couldn't dash. Ugh. Yeah, this art's pretty good. How you doing, Fro Dad? You wanna play? Uh-oh. How did I miss? Falcon? Why can't I dash? Fucking. Oh, I can't dash, dude. I think he went to Falco and then went to Falcon. How are you doing, Frodan? Oh, I missed the counter. He's gonna force smash me, I just know it. I'm waiting for the force smash, but it's not coming. We're doing good. Mike's birthday just recently passed, so he had a party. How did he hit me? We're getting old? Yeah, we're getting old. What is this? This is Falco, man. You play melee and you follow? Thank you for following. Ah, stupid. Wispy. Why is my C-stick not working? There we go. Ah. I missed that grab. Ooh, that DI was like amazing. Didn't matter. Still dead. God dang it, dude. Ah. Oh, I got my jump. Ugh. Got the eye. Maybe I need to do that. What did it cost to be? Oh, I didn't have to do that. I could have stalled. What the fuck? The Fago said just die already? Oh my god, I was died. Oh god, I'm dead. I could have made that. Get around platforms. Yeah. Oops, I didn't mean to grab there. Ah, no chance there. Why would I do sword dance stuff for fun? I should have done more sword dances there. Why not? It's good if you know how to use it. I mean, you don't always have to do optimal stuff. You just play with your, just play how you like. It's good. Everything is good. You know how to use it. Web wipe. What is this? What the fuck is this? Not web. This guy's name is Webwipe, dude. Web plays smart. Oh, I don't have the energy to deal with a Jigglypuff right now, dude. I just don't. Oh my god. From Canada. All right. Why are they try-harded so hard? He's a tryhard? He's not very good if he's tryharded. God dang it. He's tryharding without tryharding? He was like air camping me, dude. second nature. He was trying hard the whole entire time, dude. I was just trying to sword dance and have fun, but you know. What the fuck, dude? What the f- Oh my god, that killed me. Oh, I got hit by double pills. No bueno. God damn it. I thought I need to do more fairs, yeah. Oh my gosh, I ran into that one. It's like every Deathplay player. So stupid. So stupid. Hey Marcel, thanks for the raid. You have to raid me though. Hey Marita, how are you doing? You play Smash, Marcel? How was your stream? Hopefully it was good. I saw you playing Elden Ring the other day. You're telling me, dude. Everybody like I played so far is camping the shit out of me. It's all good, dot Fayu. Is everybody on Netplay? Yeah. It's pretty funny though, cause like people are like, "Oh, can I play you?" I'm like, "Oh, sure." And then they immediately pick Sheik, and then like Shido stalling me for like 5 minutes. I'm like, dude, what is this? They want to be a fan, but they also want to tell people that they beat me. You know, so it's like a win-win for them. They get to play me, and then they want to tell people that they beat me by camping me. But they don't tell people they camp me to beat me, they just like... But it teaches his own, it's whatever. I mean, it's unranked, I'm just trying to have fun, but... People just like throwing pills all at me all day and just like... Air camping me and stuff. But that's melee for you. Oh my gosh, I tried to up air. What was that? He got to the ledge and he got the advantage. That killed me. I mean, I don't have fun. Like, as much as like I love melee, don't get me wrong. Some people love to play to win. I mean, it's the same in Pokemon Go, dude. Like, this season, Pokemon Go is supposed to be, like, one of the... It's not even ranked, right? It's supposed to be for fun. And I'm using Spice, and I always go against, like, super tryhards that use Metamons. It's the same thing. Like, people are just camping hard. Picking Fox and Falco with Laser Salmon. Alright, do I have fun? Not really when I'm chasing down people, but... It is what it is. You managed to do decent love cup? That's good, Twitch. You have enough points, you can get a coaching session for me, Twitch, and good games, gotta go. Justus. Everyone's pretty good. But then again, like, Netplay is, I hate Netplay because like, one, my controllers don't react. But then again, I'm not playing on a really good setup. In terms of like my monitor and stuff. So like, I understand. But the controller mods are also ridiculous on Netplay. Yeah. I mean, I get you, like... I mean... Some things are kind of broken. The ledge in this game is kind of broken. Especially, like, people camping on the ledge and platforms and stuff. It's funny though, cause like, people always ask me like, oh, people are so good nowadays, right? And like, I don't see much change except people just become like, campier, but they also have tech skill. I can't even dash, what the fuck? Ah. Oh my god. They know we're orthogonal? Yeah. Yeah, I play regular classic controller too, but I think dash back would probably be really good. I just don't like I can't dash half the time. It's whatever. Oh my god. Oh my... I fucked up so hard there. My back air didn't come out. Or what, that was a force smash. I think that was force smash. God damn it. Ugh. Okay, I'll be him. I mean, this guy has a mod controller for sure. You can see his angles and his DI is like impeccable. I can't get down. Could I? Oh, I got shined. I got 13th. Dot. Not 15th. I got 13th. But yeah. Oh my god. God dang it. Fudge. Ah. Melee and Twitch? What? I can't believe I fell for that one. Uh oh. Oh, I tried to smash the eye, that one. No one questioned the acid blade. The acid blade is good. See, if I could dash there, I would've grabbed him. But I couldn't. Maidens? Before Dawn's not a maiden. Before Dawn's a witch. Deals with voodoo dolls and stuff. And flies a broomstick. God dang it. Yeah. So many foxes, man. Yeah. Oh my. How do you up so fast? Fuck. Oh my god, I'm dead. Ugh. Up tilt. Oh, I could have grabbed him there. I just fucked up. Oh, I missed. I don't know, Chillin's been playing. Doesn't he play Samus now too? It'd be close. Oh, I fucked up that dance he played. I did it a little too fast. I got his jump. Oh my. Can't outguard that. I'm dead. His mash is so hard. Oh, that was up tilt, dude, not up smash. Ugh. Ooh, that was fast as fuck. Come on! Come on! I can't get him with a sword dance, he keeps on like smashing the eye to the left. Oh man.
Two.
Oh, I got me. Oh, nice. Sure hosting laser with what? Fox? Come on, dude, where's my jump? I hate Nan play sometimes. Alright, later, Frodan. Thanks for coming by, dude. It was good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Ken, badass for playing top players? What? Come on, dude, I didn't dash. Uh-oh. Ooh, I dodged that. What? Ugh, I'm playing bad. Oh, that down tilt is so good sometimes. Definitely has the range. Aw, man, my double fair didn't come out. That's a joke. These are too funny. Oh my god, my double jabs didn't come out. Fuck, dude. I'm so dead. Oh, I'm still alive. GG's. Dude has his own combo. Cause people tech in cause they're scared. There's no reason. It's just to see where they're moving. Most people will tech in. So you can just like down tilt and grab if you're gonna, like double guarantee it. But I was just too lazy to down tilt afterwards. What the heck? I had a jump. Oh god. get his ass smashed. Mango was really lucky that, like, he was from SoCal. So he started playing, like, really good players when, he started. So he climbed the ladder really fast. But I guess when you're a kid, you're also really good, because you just play a lot more games, right? Treffin? The hell? Jesus. I'm gonna hit my down smash, aren't I? Oh, I didn't mean to do that, fuck. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that too. Oh god. Oh, I kinda messed up there. Oh, I was Peace. Why was it running so slow towards the end? The f- Oh fuck. Come on. Oh, I got hit by the freaking turnip. Eye of the tiger? I mean, everything's out in YouTube now. You wanna like learn something? I had to like discover stuff. Like inventing something and like innovation is much harder than like knowing how to do it, right? It's like imagine going into a test and not like knowing how to solve certain things compared to like if you were practicing it all day, all night. Wow, he got me. God damn it. I mean, yeah, and then like 20xx like changed a lot of things. We were able to like practice and know frame rates and stuff. This guy's like camping throwing beats like crazy now. I don't know, but he was tryhard really hard. He was tryhard real hard. He was like throwing so many turnips. Like, I don't have the patience for that shit, dude. I'll probably stream another like 30 minutes of Smash and call it, guys. Thanks for watching, I really appreciate it. I don't have too much energy today because I haven't eaten anything yet, but I'll probably get something to food afterwards. Just didn't have too much time. I mean, being on the defensive like gives you an advantage, right? So rushing in always gives you, I mean, Why do you think we have trenches in no man's land, right? How'd he dodge that? Lucky rocks. Oh, I tried to slice that there. Oh, that stupid Nair beat my Nair, dude. Oh my. Oh my god, I'm like a pixel short. Oh my god. Oh, I got shined. Yeah, these deathly boxes are fast, dude. Pretty sure he uses a box or something, dude. I think I was getting it towards his style towards the end, though. Yeah, the box is probably busted. People are pretty good, but it's not like I can't compete with them. And I'm pretty rusty too. It's not like I've been playing Melee. But I'm pretty sure these guys like play every day, so. I mean, if ELO is a thing, like, my ELO is pretty high considering if I'm playing these guys, right? Like, everybody that I'm playing is pretty decent now. But I'm pretty tired right now. I'm not, like, playing my best. Yeah. Ah, can't take it. Oh, come on. Hey, Bandawama, what's up? How are you doing? You can't dodge this, right? He can't dodge it. Fuck. I should have jumped up like this. Is she so happy to see your legendary facial hair? This is like 4 days of not shaving. I can't. I have to grow like. I have to do a month before I do the survivor beard. To everybody who can't grow a beard out there, just go into the jungles and you'll be able to grow a beard. Cause I wasn't able to grow a beard until I did Survivor, and then like afterwards I was able to do it. It's pretty funny. Uh oh. Like Mariner. Wait, Mariner can grow a beard, right? Yeah, Mariner can definitely grow a beard. There's some people that can't grow beards though. It's like Peach Fuzz. This is the best way to edge our Falcon. Just jump, double jump, and press B. I'm too lazy to dodge the back airs, man. How boring? It wasn't boring. It's just, it's more like starving. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm dead. Why am I... Oh no! I lost my jump. Is Atsu the superpower to you? You guys, what are you guys arguing about? You guys need just chill and vibe. There's no point in arguing about melee. Oh my. Oh, I thought I got his feet. God, I hate Falcon. You guys got a room? Nah, I'll try. I need some food, man. I'm starving. Thank you. No way. No way! Falcon mad crazy returns. Alright, he can't return for this, right? My favorite team? I don't know. Hitmonchan? Shadow Hitmonchan? Ah, momentum sucks. He can't dodge this. Let's see him try. Oh my god. Got my sword. Don't steal it, don't steal it. It's an ancient technique. Used amongst the Marth gods back in the day. Oh, Ganon's rough. Just get hit by Ganon, you're just dead. Especially Ganon Ice. Bizarro Flame Ganon, it's scary, dude. It also works on Ganon. Just double jump and you just time it correctly. Oh, my spacing is too good. See, the Ganons can't do anything about it either. And if they get scared, then they'll just SD. Oh, that hurts so bad. Ugh. Okay. He's so scared of like the bee that he like pulls back. Yeah, he punches you and you die. That's true. Ganon vs. Marth is tricky. People think Marth is so good, but then when Marth goes against a Yoshi or a Link or a Ganon, you're like, ugh. If you're a Marth player, you just shake your head. I'm not playing this guy, dude. This guy's just like, this guy's toxic. Alright. That guy's like super toxic, dude. Nobody wants to die that way. And it's true. But the thing is, like, the longer they pull back, the more damage you do. Watch this. He won't even know what to do. See? It's too good. See, you just make people rage quit like that. That's why I don't do it. People just think, they get hit by that, they're like, oh no, fuck no, dude. Rage quit. Otherwise, like, people be rage quitting all the time, so. You can't hit them with newbie moves, and they're like, oh fuck no. And they just rage quit. Kids nowadays, like, they're too weak-minded. They're way too weak-minded. That's the problem. Otherwise, I wouldn't get any games for you guys to watch. It's like Chilla Dude, dude. Chilla Dude was right. Like, the kids nowadays need to respect their elders. Oh no, I missed it. Oh, he should have downed me there. Gave me a chance to live. What the? Bro. This guy, like, I played him before, so he doesn't attack me all the time. Oh man, that back air foggle back air is dangerous. How did that all smash hit me, dude? What the fuck? Oh fuck. Oh god damn it, dude. That was a wrist issue. That was not me sucking. That's just my wrist just sucking. Oh, come on. Can I dodge? He didn't want to hit there, but... Oh, I can't edgeguard that! Nobody can. Can not throw me up, please? Oh. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Oh my god, he got so lucky. I hit his foot. I hit his foot, I swear. It was gonna be a phantom either way. I can't jab the 4B on net play. My timing is like so bad. It's like impossible to edgeguard. Hey Kevin Bowman, thanks for the sub, dude. Really appreciate you. Fudge! Uh-oh. I'm dead. I can't edgeguard it. Maybe I do that. Come on. He switched color? Yeah, he didn't like his red. I'm waiting for a laser. Oh, still alive. Can he edgeguard me? Come on, I rolled. Please. Please. Mercy. Oh god. Oh, come on.
Choose your character.
Sounds like it's more like two-phase slower than the CRT if you watch even slower without it. Uh-oh. Aw, come on, dude. I definitely died for that. He gets pineappled. God dang it, dude. Wispy saved him like 4 times. I can't do anything against the back airs. This guy got like pineappled like 4 or 5 times already. Yeah. Oh my god, that helped him. Alright, I'm gonna do one more last game and then I'm gonna call it, guys. Thanks for watching. Whatever, I keep on running to that guy. Aerolocity. Yeah. Ow. What? He low kicks? That's super effective against me. I jumped! Okay, maybe a couple more games to call it. How do you miss? I feel bad for you, sorry. Oh my, where's my down air?
Yeah.
He shielded the whole sword dance. Ow. Ugh. Oh crap, that phantom might have cost me. Should have back aired me there. Oh my. Anyway, I was gonna die there. I should have went down. Not back here. That kind of sucked. What the hell? That was a positive edge guard, dude. I saw like two phantoms. I didn't mean to roll there. I meant the sword dance. Oh, that's terrible, DI. Ah. The sword dance, marvelous. Alright. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna call it. It's a lot of fun. I'll see you guys next time. Let's see who is streaming some melee and I'll raid them. Excuse me. Dude, a lot of people stream Melee. Mango's streaming it. Let's fly quiz. None? You guys wanna watch None? I'm gonna raid None. He's a pretty cool guy. I'll see you guys next time for sure. You guys say hi to None for me? Thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate it. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good night.